Apart from his separation from the former Mwango actress who also appeared on Isidingo as Lungibuyela Joanne Reinek, Tami Ngcolo has also portrayed several characters in our television screens that put him on the map. Hi T-Squad and welcome back to the T-World. He was also part of Heavenly Attendance Song Season 1, Home Affairs, Igazi, Holy People and Sinners, Generations as Senzo Zondo, and many more T-Squad. Sadly, he was included in the cast that was fired over their request to raise pay. Some of his fans also claim to have seen him last on Greed and Desires. Tami will play Maradona, a hustler and an orphan who used to live at House of Grace and is now part of Gabriel's gang on Isono. Yes, T-Squad, fans are celebrating his addition on Isono and finally happy to have him back on their screens again. Congratulations to Tami. Looking forward to the on-screen charm he possesses as he blesses the Isono screens. That's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.